I worked a lot of jobs. My favorite job I ever worked was I worked at... Thank you. I worked in Dundee, Michigan. And if you don't know Dundee, that's just Cabela's. That's what it is. Thank you. Now you're all like, I know. I worked at... Has anybody ever been to...
Yes.
Nice. That's good. That's good. I assume if you let your kids go to... You'd also let them play in radiated water. That's is a hub for rich hillbillies, because hillbillies would vacation to Cabela's and then come bother me at work. But they were all rich hillbillies. So one time I saw a hillbilly wearing a straw hat and a belt buckle that was also a Fitbit. I was convinced that all these hillbillies were from the future. I climbed the ladder, though. You know, I started as a janitor, climbing the ladder the American way. Fun fact, janitor job, only job I ever got tipped. I'm just saying, if you ever saw someone with my Igor demeanor struggling to mop, you'd give me $3. I worked that job for an entire year until I asked to go to the arcade. I thought I'd earned it. I said, hey, can I go to the arcade? And they said, you could ask that day one. What do you thought? You had to earn a promotion to the arcade? Get on in there! And I did, which meant I got to upgrade my job from scooping up shit to being bullied by shitty kids for 8 hours a day. I heard why yo hands like that in every single cadence imaginable. Why yo hands like that? Why are your hands like that? Why are your hands like that? I just had to resist the urge to be like, well, why is your daddy drinking on a Wednesday? You know? We don't even serve booze here. He brought it from home. Little bitch-ass kid.